Hi guys, welcome to Hardware Info Channel. Today I have ZTE Blade V50 and I want to show you how to remove your safe mode from this device. To remove safe mode, we must press power cage for a second. And now we restart our smartphone by restart and tap to confirm again. And that's all. After our smartphone restarts, our safe mode will be off. Now we must wait a second to restart it. And as you can see, we don't have safe mode on right now. That's all. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.